and so it's Washington easily grabbing this one. They put on a show tonight, thoroughly controlling each end of the floor.
Hey, what more can you ask?
And now let's catch up with Doris Burke, who's standing by on the sideline.
Well, the outcome of this one never really in doubt tonight. Would you say that this is one of the better performances by this team this year?
As of now, I say yeah, but I know in a few weeks that won't be the case because we'll probably be setting records by beating teams by like 100 points or something. And you know I'll be leading the way on that one.
Well done. Kevin, a young man always looking for more.
Get that man a bucket of water, a ladder, and a squeegee, because this fool was cleaning the glass tonight.
Hey, man, I'm just doing what I can, bro.
Let me tell you something. You bust your butt every night like that, getting position, snagging 50-50 balls, crashing hard to the glass, you're going to be in this league a long time.
Hey, like I said, I'm just trying to stay hungry, stay humble, and do my thing whenever I get called.
Humility looks good on you, man. Keep it up.